just playing his second game.
Been very impressive. Very impressive. Hard at the ball.
72 plays 68. The Bombers in front. They trail by 21 points at quarter time. 1 point at half time. They're led by 4 points at three quarter time. They're into attack. Wallace playing in front. What a mark for Carousella! Oh. Well, this kid has been sensational. He's booted three great goals. Two of them in this last term.
That is unbelievable.
And with 1 minute left, he can seal it for the Bombers with a spectacular mark. Well, we talked about him a lot today, Jared, but that just personifies what we've been saying.
Yes, that no doubt puts the stamp of class on him. Sometimes at this very venue, we just talk in glowing terms about brilliant catches in Test cricket. But the cricketers never have anybody running at them. And under that circumstance, Blake Carousell didn't know whether, in fact, his own man, Dean Wallace, was going to come through and put him into next week. Or, in fact, it could have been Tim McGrath, but he kept his eyes on the football, threw out the hands and took one of the best marks we've seen this year.